How to create a clickable thumbnail or good thumbnail which should be attractive. I will explain you one of the easiest way to create a YouTube thumbnail. Always make sure a custom thumbnail design with a sharp image representing what your video offers. No one likes blurred images, so chances are viewers may not consider your video seriously. So let's begin. Canva is one of the best tools to prepare your YouTube thumbnails. Click on create a design. You have to create the YouTube thumbnail, so select YouTube thumbnail. After selecting YouTube thumbnail, you can select any one of the Canva layouts. If you want, you can select anyone. Or you can upload your own images. Also, let us keep our background. Okay. Then upload logo of your channel. Okay. You can readjust this logo. Then add text. How to create a clickable thumbnail. Thumbnail. Okay, you can readjust the size. Okay, if you have images, you can upload the images. You can rotate.
Beto.
Betna.
Aa leda kanal. Aa nanu kanal.
Canva is one of the best tools to prepare your YouTube thumbnails. Click on create a design. We have to create the YouTube thumbnail, so select YouTube thumbnail. After selecting YouTube thumbnail, you can select any one of the Canva layouts. If you want, you can select anyone. Or you can upload your own images. False script or background. Look, okay. Then upload logo of your channel. Okay, you can readjust this logo. Then add text. How to create a clickable thumbnail. Okay, you can readjust the size. Okay, if you have images, you can upload the images. You can rotate. Canva is one of the best tools to prepare your YouTube thumbnails. Click on create a design. We have to create the YouTube thumbnail, so select YouTube thumbnail.